Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
How long since your last confession?
60 years, give or take a few.
Now confess each and every serious sin that separates you from Christ.
Oh, no, we'd be here forever. Why don't we just deal with today? So I kind of missed you.
Missed you, too.
That just get weird?
Yes. This is my best friend. Just got back from a long trip.
Let's just drop the welcome home thing.
Kill him by 10 o'clock in the a.m. or you're dead, too.
So who's going to do it?
Do what?
You know what? Come on, just say it. It's you.
It's me. What do you want to do until then?
So far, I stole a sweet-ass car. A bunch of drugs.
Nice. Hey,
no drugs at the bar.
It's prescription. I got the hypertension. But I did some good stuff, too.
Oh, my God.
I rescued my friend.
Give me the key.
There's no key.
Give me the key.
It's new. It's a button.
It's automatic.
It's the button. It's
you push
computers.
The button.
Oh, man, this is like the future.
So can I say a Hail Mary and be done here?
I don't think you can Hail Mary your way out of this one.
You're right.
This is done. Working hard.
They say we die twice. Once when the breath leaves our body, and once when the last person we know says our name.
You're my new hero.
I've been away for a long time. I just want to dance with you. You're my only friend.
You're mine.
It's like the old days, isn't it?
No, it's better.
I can't do what I said I would do.
Mercy is the one saying mercy.
Finish this.
I took the fall. For everyone. I'm a stand-up guy.